Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were to blame for livestock behavior and encouraged ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of Glock's elder bugs. But do keep all pets and children indoors between the hours.
God.
And who are you then?
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
choose this. Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Waka will kill us just for being sick. We're still people. We didn't choose this.
Who's that?
Thank you.
Joey, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
shut up! Let me think for a minute! Quiet! Quiet! I'd like you to stay quiet.
Oh.
Yeah. Thank you. I can tell where this is. You still know it's me.
Get back!
Get back! You slippery little whore!
Oh, fuck!
You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live!
You gotta chase here, buddy. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever, you must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Hellier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. I'm putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of looking downstairs. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all this holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable when people get scared. He has like to turn to God as anything else. And God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. It's better, right? Innocent way cheap here. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
God, you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Murkoff took so much from us, used us, turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Yeah.
you. You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham understands.